Today we rescued a small rhino cub, which is about to be 2 months old in age, and she was roaming nearby the anti-poaching camp lonely, and which is quite far from the range of his bagori, and she is very weak. This year we face massive flood in Kaziranga National Park, and we found a lot of distressed wild animal in this Kaziranga National Park fringes site particularly, and we rescued around 64 number of hog deer and other species also, and out of that we could release back after treatment 85% of them.